Good morning, my dear children. Take out your computer book. Page number 17. In the last class, I gave you the notes of this tick the correct answer. So today we'll do this C, this part, okay? So what makes computer a wonderful machine? What makes computer a wonderful machine? Read the given clues carefully. Read the given clues carefully. Color the bubbles of the correct clues green. Color the bubbles of the correct clues green and wrong ones blue. So you can see the bubbles here. See, first bubble, second bubble, third bubble and fourth bubbles. No, so there are some points written here. So which point is correct about a computer? So we have to color that, okay? So we have to color the correct one green. Okay, see, correct clues green and wrong ones blue. So which is incorrect, we have to color that bubbles blue. Okay, see, what makes computer a wonderful machine? So let's see, fast speed. So yes, a computer is very fast. It works very fast. So this is a correct statement. So you will color these bubbles green. Okay, you will color this first bubbles green, fast speed. This is correct statement about a computer. So you will color these bubbles green. Okay, let's see next one. Feeling tired. So this is not a correct statement. It is incorrect because a computer never feels tired. A computer never feels tired. So this is incorrect. So you will color these bubbles blue. See, wrong ones blue. So you will color these bubbles blue. Okay. Now let's see third bubbles. In third bubbles, we can see, storing less data. So this is also incorrect because a computer can store large information. A computer can store more information, large information. Okay. So this is also incorrect. So you will color these bubbles blue. Look at these last bubbles. What is there? It is accurate result. So this is a correct statement because a computer always gives accurate result. It never makes a mistake. So this is correct statement about a computer. So you will color these bubbles green. Okay, so this is your work for today. Okay, you will do this work in your book. Okay, and in your copy you will draw a computer. Okay, so see, the work I'm giving you to do in your copy is you will draw a computer. Okay, you will draw a computer. Okay, you will do this work also in your book, and after doing this work you will draw a beautiful computer in your copy, computer copy. Okay, so this much for today. Thank you.